basically what we have going on is we have a lot of different counties collecting drugs or prescription pills from their communities. They box them up, they bag and tag them, bring them here. We're the ones that are loading up on the pallets, getting them on the truck, and then they're all getting shipped out to get burned and destroyed. So it's taking these pharmaceuticals out of people's, you know, bathrooms where their kids can grab them, or even just expired opiates from, let's say, a past surgery, and it's getting out of the homes, so there's a less likelihood of abuse.
What I'd like people to know, both soldiers and civilians, is that we're engaged with the communities across the state, both with our analyst program that are helping law enforcement agencies, our civil operations program, which is helping the community-based organizations. We're coming up with a youth camp that we're going to have. Our civil operators are going to help at-risk youth. We're partnered with the state patrol on that one. And then things like drug take-back. When it comes to drug issues in the state of Wisconsin, you know, the National Guard is actively engaged helping to reduce those risks across the state.